This is from the Q&A during my Brisbane show. For the American viewers, the word bogan basically means redneck in Australia.
What would it take to get me to come back to Bogan Central? Is that the name of a train station? You have, welcome to Bogan Central Station. No one wears a shirt. So what would it take me to do a show there? Gold Coast. So how far is that away?
About
60K. 60K. So what's that, like 2 miles? I don't know. 60K, that's what, 40 miles?
About that.
Why would I do that when I could do one here? No, Gold Coast, it's a big enough city. It's possible. I could do that. It's not on, like, the to-do list, per se. But I'm not going to rule it out. Like, sometimes people will be... Because, I'm doing this tour, and I'm playing all over the place. And I had someone once, they were mad at me, because they were like, why are you coming to Seattle? I'm like, I'm coming to Bellevue. They're like, yeah, but that's not in Seattle. I'm like, it's 10 minutes from Seattle. And it's a nicer part. It's like high end. They're like, yeah, but I live in Seattle. I'm like, you want me to perform in your fucking kitchen? What's wrong with you? Get in the car. I appreciate you guys driving the tractor up. I appreciate that. Especially because, that thing only goes a couple kilometers an hour. So must it take? Did you stop for supplies or? Yeah. What'd you say?
We work in Brisbane.
You work in Brisbane. Well, sure, there are jobs here. There's commerce.
We forgot and went home and had to come back.
You forgot and went home and had to come back. And you're saying that they're bogans.
Thanks for coming to my shows. Thanks for subscribing to this channel. And thanks for following me on all kinds of social media. Thanks for watching.